H.C. Verma, Chapter 3, Question Number 26. A person sitting on the top of a tall building is dropping balls at a regular interval of 1 second. Find the positions of 3rd, 4th and 5th ball when the 6th ball is being dropped. The balls are being dropped at an interval of 1 second. Therefore, when the 6th ball is being dropped, the 1st ball has fallen for 5 seconds, the 2nd ball for 4 seconds, the 3rd ball for 3 seconds, the 4th ball for 2 seconds and the 5th ball for 1 second. The initial velocity for each of the ball is 0 and acceleration due to gravity is 9.8 meter per second square. Since initial speed is 0, from second equation of Newton's equation of motion, we have s is equal to half gt square. Putting t is equal to 3, we get displacement of third ball, that is half into 9.8 into 9 or 44.1 meters. Putting t is equal to 2, we get displacement of fourth ball. Thus, displacement of 4th ball is half into 9.8 into 4, that is 19.6 meters. Putting t is equal to 1, we get displacement of 5th ball as half into 9.8 into 1 or 4.9 meters. These are the positions of 3rd, 4th and 5th balls from the top of the building. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.